liftoff is the highlight you always see, but this morning's most stunning spectacle came a few minutes later.
Standing by for main engine cutoff.
Miko.
The Falcon 9 rocket flew from the darkness below into the sunlight above, leaving a signature sometimes misinterpreted as an explosion. It's actually the rocket's smoke trail spreading out wide because it's above the atmosphere where it's illuminated by sunlight. 6,000 pounds of supplies are on their way to the space station.
Payload deploy confirmed.
1 other important thing about this launch is that it brings SpaceX a step closer to the first launch of astronauts from the Space Coast since 2011, and that's supposed to happen this year. Testing on the company's new astronaut ship is progressing. Right now, the very first crew ship with its seats and consoles is at a testing facility in Ohio.
Right now, it's at Plum Brook and getting ready to leave and head down to the Cape.
The crew ship is scheduled for a test launch in August and for the real thing, astronauts and all, in December. That'll be 3 years behind schedule. And it looks increasingly difficult to pull off a human launch by the end of this year, but
SpaceX is still targeting August and December.
SpaceX needs to launch its upgraded Falcon 9 7 more times before NASA will agree to an astronaut launch. At the Cape, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.
Aerospace giant Boeing is also planning an astronaut launch from the Cape before the end of the year, a schedule that will be difficult to keep.